Question is given, x plus 3 power 6 is equal to 2 power 6. So we have to find out the value of x here. How we can find out the value of x? Let's see solution. X plus 3 power 6 is equal to 2 power 6. This is given question. So we can do here one thing. X plus 3 power 6 minus 2 power 6 is equal to 0. Now x plus 3, we can write this x plus 3 times power 3 times 2, 3 to the 6, minus 2 power same 3 times 2 is equal to 0. Now x plus 3 power 3 power 2 minus 2 power 3 power 2 is equal to 0. Now this is the form of a square minus b square, right? So a square minus b square formula is a plus b, a minus b. So here we can write this a plus b and a minus b. So a is x plus 3 power 3. So we can write x plus 3 power 3 minus 2 power 3, that is a minus b. A minus b times a plus b. A is x plus 3 power 3. So x plus 3 power 3 plus b, that is 2 power 3. 2 power 3 is equal to 0. Now you can say this is the a cube minus b cube, and here a cube plus b cube. So we got here two equation. First one is x plus 3 power 3 minus 2 power 3 equal to 0, and next one is x plus 3 power 3 plus 2 power 3 equal to 0. So we can say x plus 3 power 3 minus 2 power 3 is equal to 0. This is case 1. And in case 2, second equation is x plus 3 power 3 plus 2 power 3 is equal to 0. Now first we are taking case 1, that is x plus 3 power 3 minus 2 power 3 is equal to 0. So this is the formula of a cube minus b cube. Now we are using formula of a cube minus b cube. So a plus b, x plus 3 minus 2 times a square, that is x plus 3 whole square plus 2ab, 2 times a x plus 3, 2ab, 2ab plus b square plus b square is equal to 0, right? A square plus ab plus b square is equal to 0. Now x plus 3 minus 2, so it will become x plus 1 times, next term is, this is the a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. So a square plus 2ab, 2ab, 2 3s are 6, so 6x, 2ab plus b square, 3 square, that is 9, right? Plus 2x, 2 3 is a 6, sorry, plus 6, 2 3 is a 6, plus 2 2 is a 4 is equal to 0. Now x plus 1 times x square plus 6x plus 2x, 6 plus 2 8x, plus 6 plus 4 10 plus 9 19, plus 19 is equal to 0. Now again we got here two equation, that is x plus 1 equal to 0 and x square plus 8x plus 19 is equal to 0. So first one is x plus 1 is equal to 0, therefore x is equal to minus 1. So this is the value of x. So we can say this is x1. Now x square plus 8x plus 19 equal to 0. X square plus 8x plus 19 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2 times a is equal to minus b. B is 8 plus minus. Minus b minus 8 plus minus b square, that is 80 square. 80 square minus 4 times a 1 times c 19 divided by 2 times a, that is 1, is equal to minus 8 plus minus 8 is a 64 minus 19 4 is a 76 divided by 2. Minus 8 plus minus 64 minus 76, so minus 12 divided by 2 is equal to minus 8 plus minus. Now this 12 we can write 4 3s are 12, 4 times 3 times minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to minus 8 plus minus square root of 4, that is 2, so it will comes outside, and minus 1, that is I square, so 2i square root of 3 divided by 2 is equal to minus 8 divided by 2 plus minus 2i square root of 3 divided by 2. Now 2 4s are 8 and 2 is cancelled from this 2, is equal to minus 4 plus minus I square root of 3. So this is the value of x here. So we got here value of x2, because we already x1 is equal to minus 1, we already got that value. So x2 is equal to minus 4 plus I square root of 3, and x3 is equal to minus 4 minus I square root of 3. This is from case 1. Now case 2, case 2, that is second equation, is x plus 3 cube plus 2 cube is equal to 0. This is second equation. So this is the x plus 3, this is cube. So a cube plus b cube. Now we have to apply a formula here, a cube plus b cube. So a plus b, that is x plus 3 plus 2, a plus b, a square, x plus 3, x plus 3, a square minus ab, that is 2 times x plus 3 plus b square plus 2 square is equal to 0. Now x plus 3 plus 2, that is x plus 5 times. Now you can see here, this is the a plus b whole square. So a square plus 2ab, that is 6x, plus b square, that is 9, minus 2x, minus 3 2 is 6, plus 2 2 is 4, is equal to 0. Now x plus 5 times x square plus 6x minus 2x, 4x, 6 minus 2, 4, so 4x plus 9 minus 9 minus 6, so it will become 3 plus 4 7 is equal to 0. Now we got here two equation, that is x plus 5 is equal to 0 and x square plus 4x plus 7 is equal to 0. So first one is x plus 5 is equal to 0, therefore x is equal to minus 5. So you can say this is x4 is equal to minus 5. Now next equation is x square plus 4x plus 7 is equal to 0. Therefore we can say value of x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2 times a is equal to minus b, 4 plus minus b square, 4 square minus 4 times a times c, c is 7 divided by 2 times a, that is 1, is equal to. Therefore, x is equal to minus 4 plus minus 4 square, that is 16, minus 7 4 is 28 divided by 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus 16 minus 28. So, we will get here minus 12 divided by 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 4 3 is 12. So, 4 3 is 12 times minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 4, that is 2, and minus 1, that is I square. So, it will become I, 2I square root of 3 divided by 2 is equal to. Now, minus 4 divided by 2 plus minus 2I square root of 3 divided by 2. 2, 2 is a 4. 2 is cancelled from this 2. So, is equal to minus 2 plus minus I square root of 3. So, we can say this is the value of x5. x5 is equal to minus 2 minus 2 plus I square root of 3, and x6 is equal to minus 2 minus I square root of 3. So, in this way, we got value of x is in the form of x1, x2, x3, x4, x5, x6. So, you can consider here x1 is equal to minus 1. x2 is equal to minus 4 plus I square root of 3. x3 is equal to minus 4 minus I square root of 3. x4 is equal to minus 5. x5 is equal to minus 2 plus I square root of 3. And x6 is equal to minus 2 minus I square root of 3. So, this is the solution. Thank you.